Hi, gang. I have to do this twice. I didn't save it. Just came back from Artisan guitar show in Harrisburg. Fantastic experience. I met all my favorite luthiers: Bill Cummins, Roger Sadowski, John Monteleone, Tom Rebecki, Dale Unger. I haven't seen Roger Sadowski in ages, and he's sending me this beautiful solid body guitar that I should get in a couple weeks. I forget the model number, but it's a solid body. It's wonderful. Got to play with Steve Herberman, Ed Laub, a guy that's new to me named Ted Ludwig. All fantastic players, and every luthier brought something different to the table. It's like if somebody said to you, okay, who's your favorite? Telfano, Howard Roberts, Hank Garland, Jimmy Rainey. You can't pick, because everybody brings their own voice to the table, and seeing all these guitar makers, that's what it reminded me. Also, a fantastic amp company, Hendrickson. Oh my God, every booth had one of these amps in there. You get one of them too. His name is Pete. Peter runs the company now, took over from his father, Bud. Most fantastic amplifier ever. Dick Boak, who's retired from Martin Guitars. I got to see everybody. I really did. Steve Herberman, got to play with him. I got to hang out one night with guys that make flat top guitars. I never laughed my ass off so much. I mean, completely different kind of sense of humor. Friend Dale Rabner, check out, he has a store, Cincinnati, DHR guitars, most fantastic guitar collection I ever saw. I can't count the number of the Angelicas he had, and man, you know, he didn't let a lot of people touch them, you know, but I played them all. He let me play them all. A really, really dear old friend. I know I'm leaving something out. I found this funny. they had free Jack Daniel samples, like, was free. Just go, you know, just what you need to do is, you know, free whiskey with a whole bunch of guys that go to the show, free whiskey with, you know, guitars that went anywhere from $100,000, you know, God knows, it just struck me really, really funny. And, you know, some of the people that go to the show, it's like, kind of like going to Walmart, you know, troglodytes. But it's funny, you get along with everybody because everybody has one thing in common, guitars, you know. I discovered something too, is that how much guitars sound different when you're behind the instrument. When you stand in front of them, you know. John Monteleone, I think I left him out. If not, he deserves two mentions. Fantastic guitarist, just incredible. All right, I got some good photos of the show. I just got to see how to figure out how to put them on the video. Anyway, I'll see you all tomorrow. Thanks. What would a video be without addendum? Most fantastic amp ever. Hendrickson amp. His son, Peter, runs the company now. It's, and the amp is called a Bud, after his father. It's so light I could pick it up with my dick. I don't know if that's good to say or not. Another fantastic guitar player left out, Sean McGowan. And a special shout out to like those guys that make the flat tops. I hung out with them. And I think they were from Flint, somewhere in Michigan. And you know, they get the hand, you know, well, I'm from around there, you know. And then, you know, with the lakes, you got to add up. So in Pennsylvania, I'm from around there, you know. I hung out with them. Man, I had a blast. Special shout out to, you ready for these names? Sam, Joyce, two Ians, Ian, kind of like Bob Newhart. And a guy gave me a wonderful bag of leather goods. Steve Wagner, I think. So I guess that's it, you know. I'll do something tomorrow. And I'm hanging out with flat top guys. Fuck these jazz guys, you know. And, you know, hanging out with the flat top guys is just, I think it's Sam Gowdy guitars. I hope I got it right. What a blast. See you tomorrow. If I think of more shit, I'll add it in tomorrow. Yeah. Thank you, Roger. Thank you, Bill Cummins. Thank you, Dale Rabner, and the guy that runs the show, John and Denise. When I got there, I was so pissed off. You know, it wasn't that far away when I got there. The hotel fucked up all my shit. And I almost turned around and went back. But hey, man, they gave me a special package. John and Denise, many, many thanks. I'll be there again next year. I wouldn't miss that for the world. Another funny thing I saw. You know, like when you go and, you know, like you go photo booth and you go in there and you take pictures? Well, somebody came up with a brilliant idea. It's like a tent, a big square tent. And you can hear, you get whatever, a guitar or an amp that are, you know, it's kind of isolated. I want one. And what a fantastic idea. And ran into a lot. Everybody had seen these YouTube videos, so I was kind of scared to go near a guy with a capo. He might beat the shit out of me. But the best thing is that everybody has one thing in common. Everybody loves guitars. So I'll see you all tomorrow.